there! Come on, look at that!
Slow in the motherfucking head!
Someone still got it. Go! Let's go! Now, this is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. Oh, no, you don't. Come on, look at that. Someone still got it. Now, this is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. Get back here! Come on, look at that!
Oh, hell yeah! Woohoo! Damn, I can't keep up with this bleeding and life invasion or whatever they call it.
Whatever.
Someone still got it.
Last weekend.
Oh, yeah.
It's all good. Hell yeah, come on. Oh, hell yeah. Woo-hoo.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Now, this is a midlife crisis I can enjoy. Thank you. Come on, look at that.
Hey, my man, where you going? That's the ride, my man.
Come in, come in.
Thanks.
You must be Michael.
Yeah.
You know, I used to have three secretaries. Now I have to make my own coffee and give myself a happy ending. See, the ships are coming in, but the walls will hold us.
Nelson in Naples.
Pluto? I said Mars, you cocksucker.
Shoulder of Orion, two.
Devin Weston said you were a fan.
Huge fan.
Tell me, Michael, Devin Weston, does he want you to bump me off?
No, not at all. He said you were retiring but might need some help on a movie.
Only assholes retire, Michael. Him and my son, they want to put me out to pasture so they can turn this place into condos or a theme park or something.
But this place is a dream factory.
Well, maybe they have different dreams. Some days, I don't blame them. You know, they always say, never work with children or animals. Well, I want to add to that list. Never work with directors or actors. This picture is gonna kill me.
All right, so what's it about?
It's perfect. Set in Liberty City. Meltdown. It's all being shot on green screen right out back there. We take a look at the financial crisis, and then we boil it all down into a really simplistic battle between two yuppies with lots of training montages.
So what's the problem?
Milton McElroy. I cast him in the second lead because he's cheap. Zero talent, incidentally. Well, he's got this new agent, Rocco Pelosi. He's been hassling us about renegotiating the deal. So now, he's holding up shooting until he gets paid.
That sounds problematic.
It would be if the director wanted to shoot. Anton Baudelaire. Ever heard of him? That doesn't surprise me. Now he's having a mental breakdown, pissing all over himself who knows where.
All right. Looks like you got yourself that new assistant. But no happy endings.
I love you already.